तुमसे मेरे के दिल को बढ़ गया
कैसा ये कमाल क्या कहे, तुमसे मिलके दिल का है जो हाल का कहे।
We have gotten a lot of choreographing requests and collaboration requests from India.
Between Kalat Chashma and
Churake Mil Mera.
Okay, forget it. So my favorite is
Kala Chashma.
This year, obviously, as we became internet sensation, as people say, we didn't plan that. That was not our intention at all. But we are happy that the world got to see what we do. Usually, when we choreograph, we put a lot of focus and time on it. But in this specific performance that went viral, it was like less than 2-3 training session we had. And that's it.
This was real in a way that we didn't kind of plan a lot of it. So a lot of it was spontaneous. So the reactions around are real. And the fact that we had this medley of a lot of songs that people grow up with, together with the techniques that we have been honed for, you know, closer to 20 years of dancing, combined together. I think this is a very unique combination, and that just made something happen in that performance that made people love it.
I wanted to add on that the thing that is also made people love it more was because we have so many different nationality in our group. You know, we have Indian, we have Pakistanis, we have Thai, Moroccan, Finnish, Norwegian, you know, like Philippines, Vietnamese. So I mean, like the combination, it felt like the whole world was dancing, you know. So yeah.
And also they dance from their heart.
Yes.
Dil se dance kiya. That's why.
तुमसे मेरे के दिल को
कैसा ये कमाल क्या कहे, तुमसे मिलके दिल का है जो हाल का कहे, हो गया है कैसा ये कमाल क्या कहे।
The one who's picking the songs that we choose, which is Indian or Pakistan, is actually me. But so the magic here is that we don't have to listen to the lyrics. We can just find the vibe and the connection with the music just by listening to the instruments and the vibe that the music has. So we build all the connections that we have with the songs from our vibe. It just happens. But you know, the Bhangra themes and that kind of stuff, that's my jam. So
I was like, guys, there is no wedding without Kala Chashma. Like, okay.
Like me and Yasin, both of us, we love Pakistani, Indian, Desi music in general because it has the drums, you know, it has the energy that makes us wake up. Mm. So that's why we can always jam to it.
My favorite dancer in South Asia is definitely Prabhu Deva because of his dance. And everything he's done before, and there's lots of more. But I let Bilal say the rest.
Since our videos went viral, we have gotten a lot of requests and choreographing requests and collaboration requests from India and other countries as well, but mostly India. And it is amazing for us because it's one of the biggest industry in the world within entertainment choreography, and they are like the best in this scene. And I cannot say what we're gonna do because that should be a surprise, and it's coming.
Inshallah.
But so we are definitely doing some interesting stuff.
Guys, if you have passion, keep going.
Yes. Even if you faint.
Yes. Clock.
I remember one feedback that I really liked. It was like, before I was a fan, now I'm air conditioned. I love it. Zabardast.
between Kala Chashma and Churake Dil Mera. So my favorite is
Kala Chashma.
The reason why I like Kala Chashma is because of the energy and instruments, and it's just because I'm used to that Indian songs and Pakistani songs has a deep meaning, and I'm always curious what's the name of the song, what is it about, and this was like always my expectation says that there's something deep and it has a lot of meaning, but this was only Black Shades, and Kala Chashma.